and she poured it all over the egg.
Hello, Nicola Yukon from Shirley near Croydon was a fourth-year schoolgirl studying for GCSEs when she got pregnant. Now at 18, she's the mother of three-year-old Abby. Nicola says sex education at her school came too late.
They started teaching sex education when I was pregnant in the fourth year, so it was a lot of good then. So, no, we didn't know anything before that. I used to talk with your friends about it. That's how I learned about it, but not at school at all.
I think we should have a national curriculum for sex education as part of the national curriculum generally. I think it should start at 5, as the national curriculum does, and go right through to 18.